West Virginia hero and Fairmont native Herschel Woody Williams is now the last living Medal of Honor recipient from World War II. The other remaining recipient, Army Sergeant Charles Coolidge of Chattanooga, Tennessee, died on April 6th. There has been an effort by West Virginia's congressional delegation to allow the last surviving Medal of Honor recipient to lie in state in the Capitol Rotunda when they pass. Congress has yet to approve it. Williams is 97 years old.